And soon you may be able to pay for your ride on SEPTA using your smartphone or your watch. SEPTA hopes to launch mobile payments by October for buses, subways, and trolleys, and by next spring for regional rail. And that means you can just tap your phone or your watch to a card reader and pay. A new phase of the pilot program is starting in September, where several hundred customers are testing out the service.